The Mundeshwari Devi Temple is located at Kaura in Bihar on the Mundeshwari Hills. It is an ancient temple dedicated to the worship of Lord Shiva and Shakti and is considered one of the oldest Hindu temples in India. It is also considered as the oldest functional Hindu temple of India. The information plaque erected by the Archaeological Survey of India at the site indicates the dating of the temple to 2500 years back. Local folklore say that Chanda and Munda, who were full brothers and chieftains of great demon Mahishasura, were rulers of the area. Mahishasura fought decisive battle with goddess Durga as mentioned in Durga Saptashati. Munda made goddess Mundeshwari Bhavani temple, while his younger brother Chanda made Chandeshwari temple at top of Madhurana hill near Chainpur. The existence of Naga on four-faced Shivalingam, Nagajanyu, on Ganesha idols not found anywhere in India, and also on broken pieces scattered around the hill, clearly indicated that it was a construction by rulers of Naga dynasty, 100 BC to 300 AD, who used serpent as their royal sign. Mahabharata mentioned that Guru Dronacharya has been made the ruler of Ahikshatra region as a fee for educating Kaurava and Pandavas. Udayasena, the ruler mentioned in the inscription, had similarity with Naga dynasty rulers Nagsen, Veersen, etc. The existence of 52 villages of Nagavanshi Rajputs also indicate about their long control over the area. The main deities in the sanctum sanctorum of the temple are of the Devi Mundeshwari and Chaturmukh Shivalinga. There are also two stone vessels of unusual design. Even though the Shivalinga is installed in the center of the sanctum, the main presiding deity is Devi Mundeshwari, deified inside a niche which is seen with 10 hands holding symbols, riding a buffalo, attributed to Mahishasuramardini. The temple also has murtis of other popular gods such as Ganesha, Surya and Vishnu. A substantial part of this stone structure has been damaged and many stone fragments are seen strewn around the temple. It is believed that rituals and worship have been performed here without a break. Hence, Mundeshwari is considered one of the most ancient Hindu temples in India. The temple is visited by a large number of pilgrims each year, particularly during the Ram Navami Shivratri festivals. A big annual fair is held nearby during the Navratri, visited by thousands. The worship of Shakti in the form of Devi Mundeshwari in the temple is also indicative of Tantric cult of worship, which is practiced in eastern India.